coming to third one, 3x plus 4 into 3x minus 5 is there. So I'm written 3x plus 4, 3x plus of minus 5. Okay, plus into minus, minus on. Here it is look like x plus a into x plus b. Yes or no? But here you have to keep it in your mind. X value is 3x. Okay, x value is what? 3x. X plus a into x plus b format is there. So x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. Yes or no? So now we substitute in this formula. Here x value is what? 3x. So 3x whole square plus a plus b. A value is 4. B value is minus 5. A plus b into. Same. Just I am substituting in this formula only. Here x is 3x. A value is 4. B value is minus 5. So x square means 3x whole square plus a plus b 4 plus of b value minus 5. Again x. Here x is 3x. So don't confuse. Here x is what? 3x plus ab. Ab means a value 4, b value minus 5. So 3x whole square means 9x square. Here whole square is there for 3 and x. 3 square into x square. 3 square is 9, x square. 4 minus 5 into 3x. 4 minus 5, 20. So 9x square, 4 minus 5, minus 1. So minus 1 into 3x. 3x minus 20. Understand? Here 4 minus 5 is minus 1. So minus 1 into 3x minus 3x. Minus 20. Understand? So whenever this format will be there, you have to convert it into x plus a into x plus b format. If you convert in terms of x plus a and x plus b, you have to expand like this. You have to substitute x value, a value, b value. Okay? Coming to fourth one. Y square plus 3 by 2 into y square minus 3 by 2. You observe that it look like a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Here you have to observe that here a square. Here a value is y square. Here also a value is y square. B value is 3 by 2. Here also b value is 3 by 2. It look like a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Here a value is what? A value is y square. So y square whole square. B value is 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 whole square. So y square whole square means y to the power of 4 minus 3 by 2 whole square means 3 square by 2 square. So y to the power of 4 minus 9 by 4. Understand? The similar way, fifth one. 3 minus 2x, 3 plus 2x. Means it look like a minus b into a plus b. What is the formula? A minus b into a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. Here a value is 3. So 3 whole square minus b value is 2x. 2x whole square. So 3 square means 9. 2x whole square means 2 square into x square. 2 square is equal to 4x square. Okay? So final answer 9 minus 4x square. Understand? In first question, by using identity, which identity? X plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus a. By using that particular identity, we solve all these formula, all these problems, and a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Okay? Next video, we will discuss second and third problem in exercise number 2.5.